Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing some more of the Knife of Dunwall. Going in here, getting the documents. I'm reading them, as always. Just getting them.
What a sad song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap.
Oh.
Yeah. Look at me. A fly next to you, but I'm your master, ain't I? Kill 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done.
That? Nope.
Train you and feed you to my butchers. Mournful cries and the whales don't touch that lot. No, sir. They don't have hearts, I think. But by the outsider, I think I still have a small one. Shriveled and blackened as it may be. Yes. Sing me a lullaby while I have another drink.
I don't remember the passcode to this, so... I'm actually gonna have to look at my notes. Okay, give me a minute. Probably got it written down somewhere. Okay, let's try this first one. 3. That's not it, it's negative. 7-2. Not it either. So 7-8. Finally getting this thing. No, that's not it. It opened. Anything I can think of. It's probably written around here somewhere, though. If this ain't it, then I have to go actually look for it. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, let's try this one more time. If this won't open, I'm done. I'll leave it alone. 512 is a code. Okay. Alright, so let's go. I think there's another bone trail over here somewhere. It's over there. Okay, so I need to get up here. Okay, there's one there, and there's one over there, so... What is this?
gun.
I'll cut you.
I don't even see how that guy seen me. I guess he just knew I was right there. So we got here. Let's go over here. We got him. I think I'm going in there for that. It's not really worth it for me. Okay. Alright. That thing is over here somewhere. It's right there. Last one is right up there. Right, so
what shall we do this
time? Can't get that. Can't get it. Another one out there. Alright, it's everything. Anything else hiding in here? Yep. Get those. Okay, some stuff right here. Dead, they're dead now. Right. I think that was just a piece of them. So we got over here. Some food. Alright, going up. Offices, it's obviously on the inside. Should we all do this? Maybe not. I don't know. Nope, I guess not. It's not gonna work out that way. I don't know if I can do this.
You're Dowd, right? What are you doing? Ooh-ha. She's giving you very bad advice. You won't be taking me alive.
Someone get over here!
Say, there's nobody to help you, buddy. I killed everybody. All right, I'm gonna make it go all the way back. All the way back up here. Okay. All right. I don't think there's anything else of use.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
Okay, I need to do some valves, I take it. First. Turn these, cause some big troubles. Okay, also need to think about my escape exit here. Where's the exit at? Sure, that's not going to come up till I'm already done. Since I've killed everybody, I mean, change the control button. Oh. Somewhere. Okay, let's debate here. Okay, I have not been over here. Things are gonna happen. Get in this room. So, let's do this one. Get up there quick. I'm gonna die.
It's done. Time is short. Now, about the...
I guess we're done here. I'll meet you outside.
place blow up. Good thing I have a time limit. So I'd be dead. Now I'm lost. Which doesn't surprise me. Okay, so I can't go out this way. There's not an exit there. Guards. I don't remember. Can't ever remember where I'm supposed to go. It's not the way I want to go. Just know if I don't get out of here soon, this place is going to blow up. I like how these guys are just hanging out. Did not die. Can I shoot him? That worked. Okay, let's get out of here. Yes. Here soon. more damage than that. Guy in the head. Oh, he's not going down.
You're
you want to throw grenades at me?
Lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Thief, let's go.
It's always kind of chaos.
Hour. Years later.
Okay, yeah. Alright. Well, I probably don't want to watch me do this, but I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a share. And if you're new, subscribe for more, and I'll catch you on the next one. Alright, later.